Some of the home remedies for treating vaginal yeast infection includes garlic, tea tree oil, apple cider vinegar, yogurt, vitamin C, coconut oil, boric acid, cranberries, oregano essential oil and hydrogen peroxide. The primary cause of vaginal infection is Candida albicans. It is a health complication that can affect perfectly healthy women as well. According to a scientific study, this disease has taken over 20 to 50% women in the danger zone. The occurrence of vaginal infection is usually caused by the overproduction of yeast and sometimes gets worse because of frequent sexual intercourse. Your body naturally counters vaginal infection by producing a combination of bacteria such as lactobacillus, which creates specific acids and protects your vagina from the dangers of yeast infection. But when the production of these bacterial species gets disturbed, they facilitate the abnormal creation of yeast in the vagina. Causes of vaginal yeast infection. Antibiotics. If you frequently take antibiotics to remedy any minor or major health complication, then you should understand that these medications can very quickly kill your normal flora, which makes you susceptible to vaginal infection. No question, taking too many antibiotics can eliminate your body potential and natural capability to ward off the bacteria that cause yeast development, giving it a strong chance to overproduce. Ineffective absorbent. Yeast bacteria thrive in an overly moist habitat inside your vagina. The use of absorbents can lead to the development of fungus in the vulva, providing it favorable conditions to grow and spread. To get rid of this uncomfortable situation, use tampons or vaginal pads that keep your genitalia dry for extended periods. Diabetes. If you have diabetes, do everything you can to maintain your blood sugar levels and ensure they do not cross the minimum threshold. Why? Well, that is because an increased amount of sugar in your bloodstream can also lead to the development of yeast bacteria, enabling them the nutrition to multiply. Symptoms of vaginal yeast infection. The infection can be moderate to severe. These are the typical signs and symptoms you face before the occurrence of the disease: pain and soreness in vagina, odorless thick fluid discharge from vagina, inflammation and edema of vulva, the excessive urge to scratch your vagina or increased irritation in the vaginal tissue, blistering sensation during urination. 10 home remedies to treat vaginal yeast infection. 1. Garlic. This well-known herb can not only be used in preparing food, and it can be used as a potent antifungal cream as well. As a home remedy, you can make a paste out of garlic and apply on the affected region. But make sure not to use too much, use a little bit of the paste. Recent research has now found this ingredient effective against vaginal yeast infection because of its antifungal and antibacterial nature. You can treat the disease with the aid of garlic paste by just applied merely on the infected area. However, raw consumption of garlic cloves is also beneficial. 2. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil also has unlimited health benefits. Its antibacterial and antifungal response also renders the growth of pathogenic vaginal bacteria. But due to its intense nature, you cannot use this essential oil without diluting it with another oil or carrier oil. Moreover, it is only externally applicable, you can't ingest it. 3. Apple cider vinegar. Another home remedy is apple cider vinegar oil. Vinegar has many proven health benefits, and you will feel no wonder to hear that it is also effective against vaginal yeast infection. But this news provides you another option to treat vaginal infection. The compound in vinegar drives out whole pathogenic microbial species from the vagina. 4. Yogurt. Probiotic products such as yogurt are also useful for treating vaginal infections. Yogurt contains a certain amount of favorable bacteria that discourages the development of unhealthy vaginal Candida albicans by competing with available nutrients to survive. For oral intake, try not to add sugar in yogurt as it can facilitate the production of Candida albicans. You can also apply it to the superficial layer of the vaginal skin to relieve itching and irritation. 5. Vitamin C. Vitamin C, ascorbic acid, is known for its skin benefits, but its benefits are far from these. Vitamin C supplement is effective against Candida albicans due to its antimicrobial properties. You can also aid the infection with a natural supplement such as by consuming citrus-containing fruit and leafy green veggies. 6. Coconut oil. Organic coconut oil is another home remedy to get rid of Candida albicans species. The antifungal nature of coconut oil keeps your vagina free from fungal infection. Apply directly to the infected area to treat vaginal yeast infection. 7. Boric acid. Boric acid has been used as a surface cleaner due to its antiseptic property, but its uses are more than a surfactant. You can also use boric acid topically to cure vaginal yeast infection. However, do not start using it without first consulting with your medical professional. It is toxic, and using it too much can lead to debilitating side effects. So don't use it orally, as it can lead to kidney damages and can cause other circulatory diseases too. 8. Cranberries. Cranberries provide an antifungal and antibacterial response in the body, which means it can fight yeast strains that are responsible for the occurrence of yeast infection. Consume cranberry juice to keep yourself away from these severe infections. It's not just effective against Candida albicans species, but it also renders the growth of pathogenic species that cause urinary or bladder disease. Use this ingredient daily to avail positive results in minimum time. 9. Essential oil of oregano. The presence of thymol and carvacrol in oregano essential oil made this ingredient useful for treating vaginal infection. You can use it by diluting it with other carrier oil to aid the disease, but don't apply directly to the vaginal region. 10. Hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide is an effective antiseptic for killing yeast-forming bacteria. It showed positive results in some women when they applied it topically. So, there is no harm in using hydrogen peroxide on the vaginal area, but do not use it in undiluted form as it can harm your vaginal skin. However, excessive use may also pose harmful effect on your vaginal skin.